there is evidence to suggest that children are highly susceptible to paranormal phenomena. They see what adults cannot.
Hey, sport.
They believe what adults deny.
Come on, get you to bed.
And they are trying.
Daddy loves you.
To warn us.
You're gonna run down the battery.
I think you can get a signal out here anyway.
We're here. They're going back now.
It's so quiet out here.
Just give it some time, Jess. Take some getting used to.
I saw something today.
It's easy to understand getting scared out here.
Mom?
911.
There's something in my house! Ben, what are you...
As of now, we're going to classify this as a false alarm.
Is there any reason that would make her want to hurt or draw attention to herself?
Mom, please believe me. I'm not making this up.
Just please. Just stop.
Did you know the family that used to live in my house?
They just up and left about 5-6 years ago.
I wish you could just tell me what you saw. Where have they been?
The family that's just up and left. I've seen them.
Dad, I'm really scared. Can we just go home?
Jessica, this is home.
What do you see? What does it look like?
Ben?
You okay?
Lisa, I need you to look after your two favorite people in the whole world.
You're dead!
Sorry.
Keep your eye on them, make sure they don't burn down the house.
Dad, okay!
Danny!
Where are you?
Zathura, will you play with me? Read this for me.
Meteor shower.
Says the TV's fit. Walter, check this out.
Columbia Pictures presents a new adventure from the world of Jumanji.
If this is some weird kind of joke you guys are trying to pull, you're dead.
What did it say?
We go home when we're finished.
Gotta keep playing.
The game is on.
She's frozen in cryonic sleep.
Dad's gonna kill us.
The danger is real.
Your robot is defective.
We don't even have a robot.
That's your robot?
Dude, you're just jealous because I have a robot and you don't.
Why would you? Emergency must destroy.
And the adventure is just beginning.
It's like you got a pretty serious organ problem.
What do they eat?
Meat.
That's good.
Dude, your meat.
What's gonna board us?
Nothing's gonna happen to you. Because I'm your brother.
I think we're home.
Zathura.
I gotta tell you, the house looks fantastic.
Listen carefully. You are now 5,000 miles from land, and you're descending 7 miles to the bottom of the ocean. See you all in a month.
Here we go. All right, we're gonna do this. Let's do this.
Scale from 1 to 10. How bad's my rig?
10.
We drilled to the bottom of the ocean, and we don't know what came out.
Gotta get to the station.
How will we even get there?
We walk.
We're just gonna walk with insufficient oxygen across the bottom of the ocean.
You don't know what's out there.
Worst idea ever!
What was that?
Turn your lights off.
What is that? What is that?
What is happening?
There's something following us.
Messengers 2, The Scarecrow, on DVD.
It's so quiet out here.
Just give it some time, Jess.
The Solomon family is about to discover...
I saw something today.
They're not alone.
Did you know the family that used to live in my house? I've seen them.
911.
There's something in my house!
Now...
I was raised on a farm. I think I'd be good at this by now.
You are good at it.
Meet the family that lived there first.
Nice setup you got here.
Yeah, except for the crows, they're killing me.
You hang your scarecrow and the rewards come later.
Who's he?
It's a scarecrow.
It's bad, Daddy.
It's not bad.
But beware the curse.
It knows that I know.
That started it all.
How to get rid of it?
Why? It only did what you wanted.
Do you know where your wife and children are?
Tell me this. Was it worth putting your precious cornfield before your family?
They're a distraction, John. It's about the land.
Nothing's gonna happen to you. You just have to trust me.
Messengers 2, The Scarecrow, on DVD. Also now available on DVD, The Messengers.